One more time for Vincent Gross off the board.